Former First Lady Melania Trump made a rare television appearance in her first sit-down interview in 2 years. Melania spoke candidly on Fox about the upcoming election and her family's experience following the 2 assassination attempts on her husband.
July 13 was a miracle, like that much, and he could, you know, he could not be with us.
During the interview, she blamed the attempts on the former president partly on rhetoric from Democrats, labelling him a threat to democracy. Trump is expected to hold a rally in Butler next week, returning to the city for the first time since the assassination attempt in July.